A Chesapeake judge dismissed assault charges against a Butts Road Intermediate School teacher. A parent claimed Tara Harris twisted her daughter's arm during a reported lesson about Muslim hand gestures. Last year, her husband told 10 on Your Side the claims were not true. Harris said his wife was not a Muslim and did not teach Muslim lessons to the class.